Okay, my name is Hallie Bram, and my favorite color, I guess it's purple.
Okay, I like it. So, tell me what your role is with TEDx Cleveland.
Sure. I'm the co-founder and co-curator of TEDx Cle, which is Cleveland's first and only official TEDx event.
And what is TEDx? What does that mean?
TEDx actually is an affiliate of TED. TED is a global organization that was started in 1982. It stands for Technology, Entertainment, and Design. And about 2 years ago, they developed a program called TEDx, which allows independent organizers to put on a TED-like experience in their city. So we put on the first event last year at the Capitol Theater in the Detroit Shoreway on February 26th, and then had our most recent event today, April 15th.
And what are your overall impressions of this neighborhood and what's going on here? What are your thoughts? Obviously, there's something positive if you wanted to come back to the Capitol.
Well, you know, besides that, I mean, we're also residents, so we clearly love the area. It was important to us to have our event at a venue that personified what the event is all about, which is spreading positive ideas and really, tapping into what's special about Cleveland. The whole historic preservation idea and what happened at the Capitol made it a very attractive venue for what we were doing. We feel privileged to have our event in the area. We feel very, very lucky to be able to show people from outside of the area what's happening in the Detroit Shoreway. And we really, we did it from stage today, and I'll do it again, but I would encourage people to come and spend more time in the area. I feel like every time I walk out my door, another business is opening up, or, there's just a festival going on, something happening. It's just a very, very vibrant place to be.
What's your biggest takeaway? What did you enjoy most about the event? What brings you back? Brought you back for the second year.
There's something really important with connectivity, and I think as we care about this city, that's why we're here, and the more we make connections, the better off everyone is, and you can see that from year one to year two, and that's why we continue to come in.
My name's Dan Young. It's rare that you get an opportunity to hear a variety of really creative thinkers, not only creative thinkers, but passionate thinkers, talking about something that really drives and motivates their life. And so the opportunity to actually come to TED Cleveland is an opportunity for me to connect with people like that here in Cleveland.
Robert Mashke.
And what has led you to choose Detroit Shoreway as a place to make an investment, both in your home, in your studio?
It's a great urban environment, proximity to downtown, it's right on the lake, and it's a fantastic place to live and work. My world has totally constricted to about a half a mile radius now. There's everything I need.